I'm Diana Varela. I'm a biological oceanographer at the University of Victoria, and I study the ecology and physiology of marine phytoplankton. Marine phytoplankton are microscopic, single-cell organisms that live in the top of the oceans, about 100 meters of the ocean surface. Marine phytoplankton are important because they are foundation of marine ecosystems, ultimately to fisheries. The more phytoplankton in the water, the more fish there are. They also produce oxygen, and in fact, half of the oxygen we breathe comes from phytoplankton. Our work involves laboratory experimentation and also field work. We work with collaborators from the Department of Fisheries and Oceans and the Coast Guard, who runs the icebreakers and other ships in which we do our research, from the North Atlantic to the Arctic Ocean to the North Pacific. Our Arctic work, in which we try to understand how climatic changes in the oceans are affecting marine ecosystems, and in our case particularly how it is affecting growth of phytoplankton. I teach a biological oceanography class, and we take the students out to sea, and they do exactly the same type of research that is being done by grad students and experienced researchers. I get great satisfaction from mentoring students at the undergraduate and at the graduate level, and I also feel very proud when my own graduate students are able to mentor other undergraduates that work in our lab. I always love to understand the unknown. And understanding how the oceans work, how they're affected by climatic changes, is a very important aspect that I love to research.